The Asian Development Bank, or ADB, has approved financing of up to $2.1 billion for the construction of Bataan-Cavite Interlink Bridge Project. The flagship bridge project will be financed under a multi-tranche financing facility, with the first tranche amounting to $650 million. ADB added the said project is expected to boost economic activities in the Central Luzon, such as trade, manufacturing, industrial output, and tourism.